They started the fireworks kind of early. Don't really see too well against the sky. Although you can begin to, if you look real close, you can probably see the haze from the smoke. The biggest problem trying to film this stuff is by the time you hear it launched, it's already gone off. And also get run over. And of course, they're happening behind me. A lot of smoke. All the fireworks and the wind blew anything away. Trying to catch the fireworks, you hear them go off, hear them launched, then you don't have very much time to figure out where they're coming from. Anyway, smell of sulfur. most stuff happens behind the house. Unfortunately, the tree blocks it, so you can't see it very well. So I thought I'd go back here to the backyard and see if I can catch any fireworks. The eastern sky here is a little darker than the western sky, so they should show up a bit better if they get above the tree lines. thing. Looks of it. A little blue light thing over there. Looks to be a drone. Neighbor said he was going to start shooting off his firework when it get dark enough. I figured maybe back here would be the best place to see them since they'll be shooting them off in the street. Guy's drone is about out of power, it's flashing red. Where he was at, filming, he probably got some good shots. Thank you. their bicycles. It looked like the neighbor was getting ready to light off his fireworks. So I got into the backyard where I could get a good vantage point for the sky. And so far he hadn't lit anything off, so we'll wait and see. I'm laying in the grass.